South are like feuding siblings and neighbors in many ways. For example, neighbors can feud over music being too loud, but North and South fought over slavery instead. Siblings can also fight about Xbox playtime and chores, also like fighting over what is right between North and South. Slavery is popular all over the South, but the North was filled with abolitionists who hated slavery. Even after Lincoln signed the Emancipation Proclamation, the South continued to keep slaves and use them for farming. One major Civil War battle was Fort Sumter, the battle that started the war. It took place near Charleston, South Carolina. The Battle of Fort Sumter was won by the Confederacy and was an important win for the South. A Northerner's point of view. We have more troops, ammunition, and rail lines. We have the advantage in the war. A Southerner's point of view. No, we have the advantage. We have better generals, cotton for uniforms, and slaves on our side. North. Well, we have more landmass, factories, and African American soldiers because they want their freedom. South. But we have more farms and slow, deep, navigable rivers. After the war, the North ended up winning and the country was finally united. But slavery still continued to be an issue. Slavery was finally abolished in 1865. This war lasted 4 years and was the bloodiest war in the country. This country has ever seen. The Battle of Gettysburg was the bloodiest battle of the Civil War. It united our country, banned slavery, and made a big impression on equal rights.